his work with your tithes, your offering, your time, and your talent. And if we'd all do that in 2015, this church will be a beacon to those who are lost in this community. And I encourage you to pray for our church, support, and make sure this year that we try to live closer to the way that God would have us live, so that our life will be an influence to those who live around us. God, we're indeed grateful that you allowed us to assemble in your presence. For the blessings of a past year, for a clean slate to start a new year. But Father, we thank you for the permanency of knowing that your Son, Jesus, is always with us. And Father, as we start this new year, we pray that we'd be strengthened in our worship and service to you, that as we'd go out into a world that is so full of darkness, that our lights will shine